Assurant is a global insurance company designed around the protection of home, electronics, and connected living devices. In recent years, Assurant created an initiative around robotics and automation. When you think about the volume of 10 million phones flowing through a reverse logistics operation, through 52 unique processes on a singular device before it can leave and go back to a customer's hands, identifying those areas where we have challenges and constraints and labor concerns, automation and robotics has allowed us to be able to focus that effort on the things that are high value, high important as we move through all of these various processes. It became very clear as we got deeper into the environment that KUKA was a great choice for us as a partner. KUKA set themselves heads and shoulders above the competition in this regard. The product offering, the diversity of range, the ability to have mobile robots integrated directly with fixed robotics was a major decision maker for us when we made the alignment.
The OmniLink system is using the KUKA robotics along with some vision and force torque feedback to locate the port on the device and plug it in so it can connect to our data wipe software. We have 15 OmniLinks on our automated lines and then 3 standalones. We're utilizing the force torque control for guiding the phones into place. We have many, many different sized devices. They all have slightly different port locations. So having the force torque control to adapt to that and make sure that we get the device seated and don't waste uptime on the robot has been very, very helpful. For someone who was new to from scratch robotics, it was very easy to digest and very easy to access information about. KUKA Expert was very, very helpful and has been still. The teach pendant being as straightforward as it is and the interface available with Work Visual were all very accessible, very reliable tools, and it helped with that process tremendously.
So this is Vision Tunnel. We use it for cosmetic inspection of all our mobile device trade-ins. We capture 8 images total. The one that the KUKA is responsible for is our size defect detection image. So we captured a total of 8 images. 3 are captured with area scan cameras and 5 are captured with line scanning cameras. The 5 are what we use to actually process for defects. Work Visual is great for mass deployment. I can very easily copy over the first robot architecture, including I/O programs. I can easily deploy that to multiple robots on a line. Another application using 2 KUKA robots is our OmniClean. The devices come in, they're picked, and we have 2 dry ice nozzles that at a very high pressure blast dry ice on the device surfaces to very deeply clean your surfaces of the device so that when they come out, they can be fed right into our vision tunnel for cosmetic inspection.
These systems were designed to replace what was previously a very manually oriented, human-centric system. Our rates were incredibly slow, our results were incredibly inconsistent. The addition of robotics has allowed us to increase that velocity and maintain a high degree of accuracy while maintaining our costs from a labor standpoint as well. This year, we are 8 weeks earlier in processing our units through our peak season than we would normally in every other year historically. The future for Assurant is long and committed to automation. Recent events have led us to know that an automated future is our only future, and that's the direction we continue to head. KUKA has been a valued partner for us as we move through this velocity-based business.
Industrial intelligence.